Scott decides to quit his job and heads to New York City.